Hey guys, TK1904 here, and I was going to just go ahead and go to where I was going to go. I was going to assassinate the assassins for this episode, and then I was just going to go in there and say, hey guys, but I saw this guy flying around. And I want to kill him. Oh, hello. You got so close to where I could shoot you with my pistol. Alright, so yeah, now I'm going to go ahead and assassinate the assassins. I know these side missions aren't really progressive, but they do help me out. I forgot to hit my start on my thing. So we'll go by whenever that says 20 minutes then. Although I think I've been doing it for about a minute. Whatever. So yeah, I know these side missions aren't, you know, the best, but hey, it's still Borderlands. I like Borderlands. Hopefully you guys like Borderlands. Borderlands for everyone. So now I gotta figure out, oh, I know where these guys are. Okay. And before anyone says anything about, oh, you know this game too much. Well, because I said these guys, plural. Well, it does say assassinate the assassins, plural. So, do I even need to shoot these guys? Yeah, I guess I do. I'm already confident that I can kill these guys right here without the use of my gun. You might be more difficult. I love those kind of grenades. Although it can hurt me, so that's why I'm like, ooh. I do have a better grenade. Why am I shooting? I need to preserve my ammo for the assassins. Alright, there we go. Okay, now where's the entrance? Is it through here? Ah, here it is. Southpaw, steam, and power. So this might be my last recording of the night. So, hello. Because I'm tired. I've been at this for a while. What the hell? What the hell? What the hell did they say? Okay. Whenever I find the, oh, there they are. Just because these guys are weird. Come on, come a little closer, if you dare. There's the assassin guy. All right. Oh, he's a lot easier than then again. The sniper. Okay. I was just making sure I still have my... Damn, it gets loud and I'm not even changing the damn volume. Alright, so I gotta kill him with a sniper rifle. As soon as I get a little room to breathe... Serious? Kind of panicked a little. Ooh, he dropped the judge? I don't think he's supposed to drop the judge. I gotta kill the next guy with a melee attack. I forgot to look at that. I gotta go bop. Crap, 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 crap. Okay. And kill everyone else. I can kill everyone else but Assassin Wreath. Then what's the next guy? Ooh. Why did I hold B as if that would do something? Damn, I'm getting a lot of crits off these guys. That him? No, he's... That's him. Okay. See if I can't lure him out. Lure him away. Hey, I'm not done punching you. hoping that barrel was slag. Punch out. Her hairy? It tastes like fried pickles? Is that what she said? That Lilith's hair tastes like fried pickles? What the hell? Never seen anything with two things in it. Crap, crap, crap. Alright. So now this guy's with a shotgun, so luckily for me, I have a good shotgun. Right, psycho guy, I'm right here. I was gonna camp in that corner, in this corner. And then I saw that shock barrel. I picked that up just so I can get out of my way. Where is this guy even at? Oh, maybe I normally go up here. Eh, whatever. Someone has a gun that sounds very loud, and I thought it was the Nomad. I think it's that guy. Who won't hold still? Thank you. MDK assassin Ralph Ruff. Crap, crap. I don't feel like doing the thing where I try and sell them. Or try and look for the prices to sell. But yeah, we could probably do another side mission. It only took me 13 minutes. Where's the other side mission? It's in Sanctuary. Where I gotta go anyway. right. Turn in first, then we'll go talk to Lil. Okay, I was just listening to what Claptrap was saying. He just said I gotta pee too. Oh, Claptrap. Oh, you amuse me so much. Ooh. I want that. So, me and my cousin have this thing where we keep all of the unique guns and rarity. Seeing as how this is a let's play, and I don't care. Bye. I need that one. I wanted to keep this one just for sentimental value. 3 per shot plus 5 mag. Might be good. Sustained fire and aiming down the sides increase accuracy. 100% crit damage. Now that I could keep. Orange, you glad? I need to start marking stuff I need to keep. Alright. Orange, you glad? And doll. Oh no, let me go talk to Lil first. Then I'll. And then I will. I'll do this one. Oh wait, I don't need to come over here. But that's how I used to come over here. Is I used to yeah, I used to do that. Jump on the building. Alright, let's go defeat Bull. Or is it Ball? Is it an A or O? I can't quite tell. Let me look at the new skins. It was Doll Elite. Okay. And Orange, you glad? That doesn't look that bad. I don't even know where he is. Well, alright, let's do this. I wish he would stay in alphabetical order. I actually do like it better. Oh wait, I remember this mission. It's a long one too. I'm sensing a half hour episode. Which I apologize. Alright, let's go defeat. I'm gonna call him Ball. Entrance should be right there. It is. I know there's a challenge. It's like defeat Ball without hurting his pups or whatever. I mean, he doesn't have pups. What are you talking about? Oh, it's an O. Ow. I didn't care, honestly. crap. Hi. Bye. Ah, crack. I like this place. I barely should be able to find you. Thanks. I'm trying to make it very gruesome. I was gonna say cozy. Strap charred bandit corpses around the entrance. Corpses can be cozy? I know I got place of hearing it before you. Yeah, I'm going now. Smart, huh? Bullymongs. Forgot those things were over here. I mean, not. Never mind. Okay, it's no secret that I know a lot about this game. Brat. Can you get off my car, please? Can you guys stop throwing stuff at me? It was not worth killing him. She liquefied a guy. So, that's supposed to be the third one? That's weird. They wanted me to collect it in a specific order. Why am I collecting that damn money? It's $2. If they wanted me to collect it in a specific order, why didn't they just say, hey, go to this place and collect this one. Hey, go to this place and collect that one. No, they didn't do that. I almost made a mistake. Mistakes were almost made. I almost fell down the ravine there. I thought, okay. I thought the ravine extended. Okay. Is that something purple? Iridium? Oh, iridium. So if that's supposed to be the third one, then will you stop? Did it come out? What the hell? Oh.
Another fault hunter. I'll see if I can contact him by echo on my way back to sanctuary. Dead.
I still think that's supposed to be the order of what I collect of him. Anyway, it's not too bad. It was only like 8 minutes. So yeah, I'm about ready to call it an episode. I'm talking like that just because I want to turn in before I actually start saying outro and stuff. One of the reasons, real quick, I kind of always look around for people a little bit, or look around a bit. It's because there's this guy named Michael, I forgot his name. But he has a, like, I think a 1% chance of spawning or something like that. And one, it gives you an achievement. Two, Gearbox, the makers of Borderlands, put this real life guy in the game. Because he had passed away, because he was a, a fan of the game. I think I read that Claptrap read his eulogy, which honestly is amazing. Good on you, oh, cool. Yeah, they put him in the game. So, Gearbox, I doubt you're watching, but everyone who is watching, Gearbox is amazing. Because of that. He has a chance to spawn in here. But yeah, I'm ready to call an episode. So, let me use my skill point before I do. Actually, I want to check out the head and use the skill point. Let's do that one again. So anyway, guys, I'm TK1904. Oh yeah, that's the one that makes her look like she's crying. I don't like that one. But yeah, I'm TK1904. Comment, like, and subscribe to the channel for more whatever I feel like doing. Anyway, play awesome music with an awesome logo. And I will see you guys in the future.